Welcome to H2K Infosys, Online IT Training and Placement Services. This is Priya here from H2K Infosys, and I'm a senior automation tester with 9 plus years of experience in this IT field. I started my career as a .NET developer, and then I changed my career to QA after moving to US. With H2K, I work as a faculty to provide the QA, the automation, and then certification-based courses. So this will be the agenda for today. I will introduce you to our organization, H2K Infosys. We'll have a look at the software and its development, the BA and QA course curriculum, and then I will suggest you the procedure for enrollment with H2K Infosys. So participants, let me introduce you to our organization. We are from H2K Infosys and we are e-verified business based in Atlanta. We provide the software training, the job placement assistance, and then the job support. And this is our client network. We work with GE, AT&T, Intercall, Dish Network, Wells Fargo, Verizon, Sony, Bank of America, Blue Cross, Blue Shield, and many others who are located across US. And these are the world-class services that are provided by H2K. We provide the IT trainings for the corporates and individuals and MS students. We provide the software design, the development, testing, and maintenance for the IT projects. We provide the IT staff augmentation, the job placement assistance, and technical support. So this is about H2K Infosys. We are basically into the IT trainings and placements. We are specialists in providing the IT trainings and placements. Now, participants, we'll have an understanding about the software and its development. So I guess all the participants, you understand the meaning of software. It is a set of programs that is developed for specific purpose. And we have several examples of the software like the Gmail, the Microsoft Office tools, the antivirus that protects your computer, online shopping sites, the mobile applications, the billing systems in Walmart and Macy's, and many others. Software is applicable to the various fields. It could be the banking and financial services, the customer relationship management, telecom industry, health insurance, the manufacturing companies. So you name any kind of industry, you find the application of the software. And due to this kind of wide variety of applications of the software, we have a lot of IT projects that are currently in line. The main reason why people go for the IT field because there are a lot of job opportunities available. Secondly, you get a good pay scale. The third and most important thing is, even though you're from non-IT background, you can make your career in this IT field. So this is about the software and its application. Now, in order to develop the software, we follow certain steps. First of all, we meet the client in order to gather all the project information. And this task is done by the business analyst. Then we have the planning and analysis. Planning is done by the project manager. Analysis is done by the business analyst. Then we have the design of the software. The design is done by an architect. The development of the software is done by the developers. Testing is done by the QA and release is basically the combined effort. So this forms our IT project team. Now, though these are IT professionals participants, they commit the errors or the mistakes, the human errors or the mistakes which cannot be avoided, due to which the defects are getting introduced into the software. And when we release a defective software to the client, it results into the failure. So how do you avoid the failure participants? In order to avoid the failure, you got to do the testing. Test the software, make sure that all the defects are eliminated from the software, and release a defect-free software to the client, and that is how the failure can be avoided. So testing is all about identifying the defects in the software, and we got to make sure that we meet the requirements of the client. And then we have one more interesting role here called as the business analysis. So we have an IT project team here, and then we have a client team. All the members of the IT project team would like to know the client requirements, but then it is not practical that each and everybody meets the client in order to gather the project information. And that is why, participants, we have the business analyst here who meets the client in order to gather all the project information and shares it with the entire IT project team. So here, as a QA, you're supposed to do the testing, and then as a BA, you coordinate between the IT project team and then the client team. So these are the two roles, participants, that we are currently offering for your job opportunities, the QA and then the BA role. So this is about the basics of the software development and testing. Now, participants, the reason why all of you are here, you want to work in this IT field. And maybe your friends or your relatives have suggested this QA course to you. So along with this QA course, participants, I would like to also suggest the BA course. But before you make your career in this IT field, first of all, you have to check for the availability of the jobs. So we'll have a look at the job opportunity. How do you find out what is the current market scenario? If you want to find out the current market scenario, you can visit the various job websites. For example, you have the careerbuilder.com, you have the dice.com, the monster.com, the indeed.com. So these are the very common job websites which are used by most of the IT employers of US. And you'll find that there are highest number of jobs available for the QA and the BA roles in the IT. Secondly, you got to check if these roles are going to suit your background. So let me tell you that these are technology independent roles. These are technology independent roles wherein you need not do any kind of programming. And that is why anybody from non-IT background, anybody who has a gap in the career, they can make their career in this IT field as a BA or as a QA. And in most of the projects, participants, we hire BA plus QA. Since recession, it has been into practice that we would like to hire the candidates who have multiple skills, and that is why we would like to hire a person who has both the BA and QA skills. Means along with testing, you are also required to coordinate with the client team. And you can consider any kind of IT project over here. So you see that without testing, we cannot release a software to the client. And also without the project information, we cannot develop the software. That is why the BA and QA are called as the primary roles in the IT project team. The BA and QA are called as the primary roles in the IT project team. So this is regarding the job opportunity. Now let's have a look at the QA course and then the BA project management course syllabus that is offered by H2K Infosys. And for that, I will be taking you to our website. It is www.h2kinfosys.com, wherein you can find all the information about our organization and the different courses that we are offering. So participants, here we have the course tab and then the list of IT courses that are provided by H2K Infosys are listed here. So I click here on the QA course. I scroll down. And here you see the complete syllabus for our QA course. I'll take you through the course highlights here. So we start right from the basics because we are aware that most of the participants who come here for the IT courses, they are from non-IT background. And that is why we start right from the basics of software development and testing. And then we conduct the project-based sessions wherein we focus on test documentation under the manual testing. Then we have the HP ALM or the Quality Center tool, which is a test management tool, the Unix and Linux operating system, the database testing using SQL queries, automation testing using HP QTP, performance testing using HP Loadrunner, the web services testing, SAP testing, mobile application testing, the ETL and data warehouse testing, mobile application testing, and we also conduct the live project sessions for the different domains. So this is the overview of H2K Infosys QA course syllabus. The more detailed syllabus you can see here under the syllabus tab. Now let's have a look at the BA plus project management course syllabus. I click on the BA project management course syllabus and then scroll down, and here you can find the details of our courses. So we have the overview of business analysis, how to analyze the requirements from the client using the different techniques. And then we have the project management framework also included here. The project management topic that gets included in our BA course is based on the PMP syllabus. PMP is the highest certification for the project manager, and we have included it in our BA course, because if you start your career as a business analyst, you will be moving towards the project manager role, which is the highest role in the IT project team. In order to help you in this career path, we have included the project management, which is based on the project management certification syllabus, that is PMP syllabus, in our BA course. And we are conducting the project-based sessions. You can interact with other candidates of H2K Infosys through our forums. We provide the materials, detailed materials, plus the pre-recorded videos. And here you can see the reviews from H2K Infosys candidates. The candidates who have successfully completed the training with H2K Infosys and have got their placements. So you can find our reviews on Facebook, on the Google, on the Kudzu, and YouTube. So here we have the reviews on the Facebook. And you can see that all these are genuine accounts. So you can even contact these people over here. So these are all genuine accounts of Facebook, of our candidates, who have posted their reviews on the H2K Infosys Facebook page. Then we have the Google Chrome of H2K Infosys, wherein you can see the reviews that are posted by our H2K Infosys candidates. And this is a Kudzu website participants, wherein you can find the reviews of H2K Infosys candidates. So now participants, the next thing is regarding the enrollment. So I guess all the participants, you're interested to enroll with H2K Infosys. And for the enrollment, you can visit our website and you can find all the contact details here. You can call us on this number 770-777-1269, or you can email us at training@h2kinfosys.com. Our training coordinators are available from 9 a.m. Eastern to 9:30 p.m. Eastern on all the 7 days of the week. If you want to know more details, you can also request for a live demo session here. You can enter your name and other details, click on the submit request, and our training coordinators will send the live demo session link, and you can view our live demo as well. So for more details, participants, you can contact our training coordinators who are on task on all the 7 days of the week. So this was a brief introduction about H2K Infosys and then the QA and the BA project management courses that we offer. All the participants, thank you for watching our video. So this was Priya here from H2K Infosys. For more details, please contact us on this number 770-777-1269. Thanks again.